Manikaran, perched on the right bank of the roaring Parvati River, is situated at an altitude of 1760 m and is located about 45 km from Kullu, via Bhuntar, in Kullu district of Himachal Pradesh. Manikaran, a place of pilgrimage for Hindus and Sikhs, has many temples and gurdwara. It has perfect examples of the historic temples of Lord Rama, Krishna, Vishnu, Raghunath, and goddess Bhagwati. The Ram temple was built in pyramidal style by Raja Jagat Singh in the 17th century when the idol of Lord Rama was brought from Ayodhya. The idol was later shifted to Kullu. The temple was renovated by Raja Dilip Singh in 1889 AD. A trust is looking after the temple since 1981. The temple complex has 3 halls and 40 rooms for the devotees to stay in. A Langar, free communal food, is also served here. Sikh belief. Traditional feeding of visitors at Sikh Dwara at Manikaran, Himachal Pradesh, in 2004 according to the Sikhs, during Third Adasai, the founder of Sikhism Guru Nanak came to this place in 15 Aju 1574 Bhikmi with his disciple Bhai Mardana. Mardana felt hungry and they had no food. Guru Nanak sent Mardana to collect food for the Langar, the community kitchen. Many people donated atta, flour, to make rothi, bread. The one problem was that there was no fire to cook the food. Guru Nanak asked Mardana to lift a stone and he complied and a hot spring appeared. As directed by Guru Nanak, Mardana put the rolled kapatis in the spring. To his despair the kapatis sank. Guru Nanak then told him to pray to God saying that if his kapatis float back then he would donate one kapati in his name. When he prayed all the kapatis started floating duly baked. Guru Nanak said that anyone who donates in the name of God, his drowned items float back.
Subscribe. Share. Like.